Are you ready, baby?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Just let me talk for the gram first, yeah?
Actually, I should ask myself, am I ready?
Are you ready?
Nah. Babe, where are we going?
Oh, what is it?
Huh? Where are we going?
Oh, we're heading over to Mt Vaea. Is
it Mt Vaea?
Yo.
Robert Louis.
Not Robert Louis, it's Mt Vaea.
I did this.
I'm already chilling, hasn't even started.
Aloha, bro. We just got through the first stairs.
Our crew at the back there.
Carlos just passed us. Come on, you same boat. See you up there, Oz. Getting steeper and steeper, isn't it, bro? We should have came when the sun wasn't as heated.
Yeah.
As you can see on the bro, he's building up a bit of a sweat.
Yeah. Bit of water.
The girls are down there.
Yeah.
That's what happens when the wife doesn't bring her running shoes. Where my little chantos?
The hole.
Man. We need to hear, guys. Yeah, gentles.
I wanna die. I'm already dead.
He's dead. Well, she's pretty. As you can tell by my breathing, it ain't easy. It ain't easy. Oh, that's steep, bud. I definitely wouldn't bring the kids around here. Let's go. As you can see, I can't lie, that was hard. That was hard, and we still got that much left. Woo!
Oh, careful.
Careful.
Just testing you.
I made it. Is this it? No? Damn. It's today. Bro T made it up.
Man.
We were going at a pretty fast pace, so we're still waiting for the girls.
Yeah,
but it's beautiful up here. You see for yourself. Oh babe. Yeah, legend. Doing it in jandals too. Oh, that's hard.
I'm just unfit.
Nah, you did good. Come on, babe. Let's go.
Can you piggyback me?
Wifey just came up not long after us.
No. Not long.
Not long after us. Hold on. Go. We're running out of this. Get it, babe. Get it. Oh, yeah. The whole crew's up. Yeah. So, babe.
Running this in Monday.
Yo, we made it up to the mountain. I don't know if you can see that. This is, who is it?
Robert Lucia in Sainsbury.
Don't worry about Arnold, we got it back here.
Yeah, the squats.
Yeah, so we made it up. It's probably one of the hardest hills or mountains or whatever this thing is I've done. Suggest you wouldn't bring kids. It's not really good for kids.
More jandals.
More jandals. There's Arnold again. All jandals. Yeah, but it was cool.
Yeah. We're on the top of Mt Vaea.
This is our last day, so tomorrow we leave back to Melbourne. Back to reality, bro! Cheers.
Look at that view. Look at that view. So beautiful. Babe, what the heck, man? Oh my god. I think this is the part where I was like, yeah, I'm close to turning around. Yeah. But I see all these bloody stairs.
No. Oh. Oh. Did a little another. Thought I'd run it down, get another sweat on. What'd you get?
We got the kokonari.
Yeah, the kokonari. And what's this? Is this your one as well? Yeah, the double drinks. They're good?
It's alright.
You're the over.
Yeah, because I'm like a sweet person. I like my smoothie sweet.
Let's just ask Billy. She probably has a better description on how she thinks it tastes. What do you reckon, Billy?
I agree with Billy. It's not sweet.
Yeah.
The flavors come through in terms of the sasalapa, but if I compare it to the other place,
Crush is better.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. You heard it here first.
Because I had the sasalapa
there. Yeah, the judges. Yeah, the judges.
You tasted that. Yeah, what do you think of that one?
Brushes one.
So oh, you didn't
taste
the salad.
Oh, I'm not sure with you.
Yeah.
Oh, but I have nothing to compare it to.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Well, you taste the salad. Yeah, yeah, I had the salad, yeah.
I might think this is like the best.
Yeah, go.
It also depends on the taste buds too.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I see what you mean.
Yeah. Yeah.
But because I'm a tangy person,
yeah, you like it?
I would lean very
on that one. Oh, yeah.
I think if this one tastes just like that, I think it tastes real good.
Yeah, that's what I see. I told you. Mangaloi.
Yeah, it's not really
good. Yeah, taste that because you tasted the sasalapa from Crush.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see what I mean?
But you know what? This tastes like the real organic. The stuff we think that brush is pretty sweet, eh? It tastes like, oh, but they had like a bit of mix.
What does that one have in it?
It's
Oh, it's got that
mango.
Moringa, yeah, kamalingi, yeah. And mint?
And mint. And something else. Well, the other one had a mule.
Yeah.
The other one had crushed mule.
I think they just...
But even size wise, Crush was $15 for their large, and their large was almost bigger than that. Yeah, and that's 12.
And their 10 is equivalent to 12.
Yeah,
we got the medium.
Yeah,
that's what happens. Yeah, the $1 billion club.
Hey, so take it back. I was right. Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Cheers to your coffee. Okay, what's the verdict?
It's extra hot because I said I want to burn my mouth around
$30
coffee at all.
Sorry, 36 to be accurate.
Oh, that's nice. That's
good. Finally, a good coffee. Yay.
That's a good coffee, man.
But that's where it's at. Yeah, go.
And that's even without a takeaway time.
Nah, that's actually a mad coffee. Yeah. What is this place? I gotta take it.
Nourish. Can you taste the cocoa?
No, it's more the cocoa, right?
Yeah.
Like
Nourish.
Yeah.
The cocoa comes in a little bit later.
Yeah. Nourish. When you're eating the bengals.
But if I were to choose, I think I prefer yours than mine. Yours tastes nice.
Yeah. That's alright.
It's not even on yet.
Yeah. But I think
they've had summer, like they've had summer.
Yeah, yeah, it's because cold, it's the angle of the new,
There's a cold version of it.
Yeah.
Is my cellar cold?
Nah, you had a warm, yeah. Yeah. I think it's just because I'm a sweet person. Yeah, man? I like my smoothies sweet. That's why.
Alright, alright.
But it is nice. I just like my sweet.
What do you reckon, back?
I thought one of them had banana. Oh, I think this one actually just tastes a little bit, I think.
Nourish Cafe. Nourish. How is it? It's good? Yeah, that's it. If you wanna get a good coffee, come down to Nourish. If you wanna get a good smoothie, go down to Crush. Just telling you gotta state the facts, eh? Sweet. It's recording now. Okay, what am I doing? I'm gonna go all the way over there and come back, no breathing, yeah? Alright, ready?
Yes.
You see me?
It didn't work, are you?
Huh?
Give me my goggles.
Go.
Mommy, watch me.
Yeah, okay, go, baby.
Oh, look at the legs. Go. Come on. I'm not going to carry you. Come on. Look at the legs. Go. Backwards.
Mommy. Mom.
Yeah.
Go, Ben.
Go. Yeah, hold it. Yeah. All right, silly. Let's go, Vanda. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Take your shoes. Let's go. Come on, that way. Mate, that is Eddie. Is that?
Thank you.
Thanks. What is
coffee.
It?
Yo. Mommy,
oh,
she
found something else for
you. Mommy, what that?
Got the coffee. Coffee's pretty good. Come down to Samoa Boutique Hotel. It's pretty solid. It's not.
Coffee? Yeah.
This is our last day. For the last 2 days we stayed at, I don't know if you can see.
Samoana Boutique?
Yeah. Up there. Yeah. It's probably one of the best days we've had.
Yeah.
Samoa. And it's good. It's nice and cheap as well.
Yeah.
Nice and cheap. And they make good coffee here.
What a small world.
Yeah, so.
We stayed in the three-bedroom apartment.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah.
My sister, husband, her son, and mom.
Yeah, there
was meant to be grandpa
us.
As well, but he didn't want to come.
But it was a mean stay, man. Yeah. Literally, for your money's worth, it's more than your money's worth.
It's close to town, it's got a pool.
And it's next to Apia Park. I don't know if you can see that, but it's over there. So yeah, come down and stay here. It's pretty solid.
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Because he's drinking the coffee off.
Yeah, he's drinking this. He's not meant to drink it.
Coffee withdrawals.
That's what happens when you give them iced coffee. Look, he's hooked already. Look at him. No. Oh, the best tour.
Because we forgot to.
Because we forgot to do it in the beginning, but we'll do it here. So this is like the living room.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty cool. They give you like the USB for kids and that.
Like all the kids' movies on it.
This is the first room, like it's pretty damaged up from what we've done. But yeah, and it has like another door for access. Yeah, so that's the queen and king single.
Double and a single.
That's it, one or the other. That's the kitchen. This is the two singles here. Every room has aircon, which is cool. This one here is the biggest room. This is the double, yeah.
Yeah.
It's got like storage, nice view of the brick wall.
You've got more storage.
Storage here.
It should.
And then the shower and the toilet. It's pretty cool. I mean, they use most of the space, and yeah.
Ticks all the boxes.
Straight up.
Every room has aircon.
That's it, and we out. Thank you, Samoana Boutique Hotel.
Oh my gosh, baby.
We out here, man. We out here multitasking.
What's it called, Evenda?
Multitasking.
You're the multitasking. What'd you get, babe? Did you hand make these? Like, kang wao fai kamada? You hand make this one, the tapa?
My family at the village.
Ah, what? Where's your village? Valealini.
Even Sakaisu.
Ah. Ah, that's cool. Does it take long to make?
It's long, but very hard work.
Ah, that's
so
cool.
But so easy to give you this price.
That's pretty cool. Vanda, let me see your necklace. Come. Let me see your necklace you got. What'd you get? Yeah, and it's got the letter EA for Evanda. And then I got my little man here just conked out. Look at this man, you're gonna get a market like this, man. Ooh, yeah. What should you end up spinning?
Not that much.
Yeah? That's pretty good, man.
Yeah,
like,
nice
all about supporting the local, man. Supporting the locals, man. We out here supporting the locals, man. Get down here and support your locals, man. That's what's up. Now it's time for food. You want one?
Huh? Yeah.
Thank you.
See ya.
You want me?
Nah. Oh, sweet chili from the morning. Yeah. Yeah.
You've been rinsing it, babe.
Oh, yeah.
How much is it? People get
come on, let's go.
Don't worry, brother. He's sick, yeah, me, yes, I don't come.
You want Coke or?
Okay, Coke. Have you got any more other coins? Come here, fuck, I saw. Here. Sorry, yeah. Pakai so lulu lewa lo. Kita bawa uzo.
Chips. Oh, fish and chips.
Chips mana ya? You want it, babe? Yeah.
You got the money?
Nah, you got the money.
Too much stuff to holding. I think there's a 20 here.
I've seen it.
Is it the? Thank you.
That's how they wrap it up in there. Not bad.
Thank you. Which is, oh, that's the mayo one. Mm. Is it good?
Straight up.
Eli's not having any of it. Yeah, that was good. Wait, let's get it. Oh, there you go. Okay, okay, baby, it's all right. It's all right, done. Look at that. Woka kumala. Oh, they got kumala here. Yes, Tawana. Nana.
Man, I'm across the street. Good. Nice and sweet egg.
Yeah.
They're pretty cool, eh? $20.
Yeah. Yeah, Eli, you should not grab it. Man, can't you sing? Oh, sorry.
Piggies.
Little piggies scared.
No.
The little piggies scared.
That's your nana's one.
What?
Yeah? Nana doesn't want you to take photos and all that. She needs money, mate. Money, oh.
El tu, ah.
I don't know if I'm going to get it. Hey,
wow.
No.
last day, I came to see my grandma. My grandma, our grandma. That's my pops over there. My grandpa. Yeah, there. Oh, there. No, there. I'm gonna get there. Right there. It's my grandpa there. Fire. Oh, I got fire. Yeah, it's all color. Our lamako. Yeah, I look.
Yeah.
Hey, miss all color. My grandma, I love her to bits. We're shooting off tomorrow back to Melbourne. Can you say goodbye? Come on, wake up for all your world. Come kiss Nana, we're gonna go. Kiss Nana. Hurry up, Evander. Come kiss Nana, we're gonna go. This is Nana. Nana Shone's mom. Eli, come kiss Nana. Come kiss. Come, kiss.
Come.
Quick.
Come,
kiss Nana. Come.
Good boy.
Yeah. Kiss Nana. Kiss Nana.
Kiss.
Kiss Nana. Kiss Nana. Kiss Nana.
Kiss.
Good boy. Pa.
Pa, so you push.
Yeah, we've got over here. My grandma. We've got over here, Pamako, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, you've got over here. I'm going to go to the lake. Yeah. Bye, Eli. Bye, Eli.
Hey, come on.
Hello. Where is he? Plane, come on.
Professor.
Heading back to Samoa, back to Melbourne. Bit of sweet, eh, babe? If that's how you use the saying, I'm just using it because it sounds good. So we out. We got grandma there, army. Wifey's mom, it's too early on. All my words are just all over the joint. Huh? You know where we're going? Well, Nana who? Nana Shoni's house. Oh. Heading back to Melbourne. Say bye to Nana.
Bye, Nana.
Say bye, Nana.
Bye, Nana.
Okay, give her one more kiss because you're not going to see her till your birthday. Bye. Come on, let's go. We back on, huh?
You know, growing up musically, man, it's all because of my old lady. She used to sit me down.
See you later, Samoa.
And she used to say, Hey, yeah, let my fuanga. Moke me pua puanga. Kusa po ole ya ufua fuanga. Mare ama kanga de fako anga sa ye roa ye lenga luenga fa api koa mo oi shau gama. Kau si fola folanga. Kau kala sa o loko kele mamaka ala wa uma fo inye kau sanga. Iko kongo lau ka ingamu goku li le fala. Sekali kongu maye au maye le li ile wala. Mama said, Ele excessi ua na o yesu. Pula fua ia wa vina malau mana o le tu. Pea kakau loko e kasi kasi male fatu. Nangona ina le mafana fana wana upu. She always said, Ele excessi ua na o yesu. Pula fua ia wa vina malau mana o le tu. Pea kakau loko e kasi kasi male fatu. Nangona ina le mafana fana wana upu. So I dedicate.